Hello YouTubers, my name is Drago Levanić and in this video I will show you how to find the prime number depending on the power of number and number of remainder spore for specific prime number. We will talk more about the power of 12 and how to get easy some facts. What we can do also to raise any number to the power and find the remainders. In any algorithm, we could search results from 2 to the power of any specific number to the other number. But we will narrow the search according to the power. First, one of the interesting power is number 12. So, let's factor number 12. To calculate the factors 2, 6 and 12. I have shown you in previous videos number factor for number 4. There is 1, 5 is a prime number for number 7, for the power of 6, number 7. It has got only one remainder for number 5. There is only one remainder number 5. And we will get another two. So let me get this straight. Prime number x power of number times number of remainders plus 1. So we will take into consideration also factors of power of number. Here are the 4 and 6. So we have done so far for the remainders right here. Let's filter it. For number 13 there will be 2, for number 6, for number 7 there will be 1 so far, for number 4 1 so far. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. We will take into consideration only 4, 6 and 12 to see. For the power of 4, 12 is divisible with number 4. So there is no point to discuss that the power of number any integer will have a remainder number 1 or will be divisible at 5 to the power of 12. Next one, number 7. Number 7, if we raise this number, we will put it. We will erase them. Sorry. To erase. We will erase them and there is no point. Next one. We will get two columns. Next one will be number 13. In this time, this is applicable formula. 12 times number of remainders plus 1. 12 times 1 plus 1. We could use this formula. 13 minus 1 divided with number 12. There will be one remainder. So, let's square this number. Square remainder and again with number 13. There is no point, as you can see right here, periodically 1 and next one 37. So first we will cube it. Sorry, I almost forgotten to see. First, we will cube it. A6 mod 37. So, to perform module operation, to the power of 3 and 37. So let's compare these two values. There are 6 results right here. I have shown in previous video what is going on between these two results. So let's switch right here to the following values: 10, 11, 26, 27. 10, 11, 26, 27. And perform module operation. Square it. It's 37. 26. This will be this remainder. 10. 10. 26. Very interesting right here. These values have interesting facts. Take a look at this and this. So, we haven't done yet. Square this, and so for 37, there will be 18 values different. Plus, there is the integer. So, I guess there will be number 1, 10, and 26 as remainders. So let's square this number. So let's narrow the search. I guess the remainders will be, if we, the product of this remainder, if we divide with number 37, it will be, so mod 26 times 10 with 37 will be equal to number 1, one of the following rule. So number of remainders for number 37, apply this formula. This is just only one of methods. So we could take into consideration this is only for prime numbers. Power of number, so let's start right here. Power of number must be factoring, must be factored. Number must be factorized for if it is possible. So let me cut this to erase this. This is a very useful tool. So, this is for number 12. For other number, you will have to see any occasion. If we could have only one remainder, number of remainder is equal to number 1, and number 2, number 3, etc., etc. So, thanks for watching and see you in next video.